wonder if anyone's ever gonna rent this unit. I should head to mine. But this one's empty. Mine's done a hole. Whoa. Woke the baby.
Sorry, neighbors.
Locked. Shit. Forgot my keys. I hope that spare set's still in the plants.
There we go.
Now I just need to use them to get in.
Hey, babe. I'm home. Love you.
Oh. I'll be out in a second.
Hey there. I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood. Hey, there he is. Want to sit for a second? So, how was your day?
Oh, you know. Glad to be home.
I'm glad you're home, too.
Well, like hearing that.
Hey, I was thinking. What if there is room for something more in our lives?
What do you mean?
I mean, like, I'm happy now. But, you know, what if there was more?
What do you mean, more?
Just more. More than just thinking about myself.
Uh-huh. Well, you know, if you want to get started, I could really go for a massage right about now.
Yeah, I bet you could. Oh. You trust me?
Of course I trust you.
Okay. So what if, hypothetically, I had an affair.
Excuse me?
No, I mean I didn't. But if I had had one, would you want to know?
I don't know. Honestly, I guess I'd prefer it if you didn't tell me.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, the past is in the past. It's better to keep it there if it's just gonna hurt me.
So lying would be better?
I mean, no. Not lying, but... Look, if this hypothetical affair was over and it's in the past and it's not affecting us, why lob a grenade?
Right. Okay. So.
So, wait, did you have an affair?
No, I shouldn't have said that. I did some things in the past. I made some mistakes. And those mistakes might not stay in the past.
Uh-huh. What are you talking about?
You trust me?
Yes. Yes, more than anyone.
Okay. Stay right here.
Okay. So, what's happening?
1 second. I'll tell you, just not here.
Where?
Anywhere, just not here. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay. There we go.
Hey, babe. I'm home. Love you.
Oh, I'll be out in a second.
Hey there. I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood. Guess who has two thumbs and remember to pay the electric bill today?
Wowed by this dessert.
Just give me one second.
Ow! Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt. I was not expecting a storm tonight.
Thanks for helping with the table.
That's real good.
So, when is a dessert not just dessert? I have something to share.
Dessert and a present? When is this, my birthday?
Just open it.
Baby clothes?
Yeah. I'm pregnant! We're having a baby!
What? Wow!
Yeah, wow. So, how are you feeling over there?
Why Dahlia?
I wanted to name her for your mother.
But I never even knew her.
So? She's still a part of you.
Yeah. What if it's a boy?
If it's a boy, then he won't be able to read that there's someone else's name on his onesie. It's a nice surprise. Don't overthink it. Now you want to talk about the actual pregnancy?
Hey. It's gonna be great.
You think so?
You kidding me? You're incredible, and I'm, you know, decent. The baby that we make is gonna be amazing. And it will be so, so loved.
Yeah. Damn straight. God, I love you. Hey, we're doing it. We're having a baby. Hey, I have an idea. Don't laugh at me, but do you want to dance with me?
Abso-f- yeah, let's do it.
You lead. I'll follow.
Lady. It's been a while, huh?
I cannot remember the last time we danced.
I'll get up.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go.
Hold still.
Hey, you're hurting me.
Now you, hands behind your back, please.
Don't move.
Help me. Will you come help me?
Come on, don't.
My wrists. I don't know. This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding.
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No. That can't be right.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
My father? Please, you must be thinking of someone else.
No playing dumb. Tell me where the watch is.
I'm not lying. Please don't hurt us. Honey, tell him.
He can't help you. Just you and me. Tell me where the watch is, and we all go our separate ways.
I'm telling you, I don't know about any watch.
Okay, let's just see.
Look, I... No, please. Will you? Please. Okay. Just stop, please. I'll tell you. Just don't hurt him, please. Please, the watch is in
her. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, that was brutal.
Oh, God. You're okay. You're okay. What? What the hell just happened?
Hey there.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Didn't you already say that?
What?
I don't know. What? But, no. I was just... How is this possible? Look, I know this sounds weird, but the day's repeating itself.
Uh-huh.
I'll prove it.
Yeah, great. Let's see it. Wow me.
Let's see. In a few seconds, we're gonna hear thunder.
The forecast is clear?
Yeah, I know. Wait and see. 30 seconds, less, even. Okay.
So, when's it gonna start?
Any second now. Okay, you're right. Any second now.
Thunder. Wow. That was spooky. How did you do that?
See? I'm in a time loop. You believe me now?
I mean, it was definitely something. But I'm gonna need a little more than that to swallow the whole story.
Let's see.
If you can prove it, I mean, it'd be kind of cool.
This present.
Look, it's clearly unopened.
But I know there were baby clothes inside.
I just bought them today. How could you know?
I told you that I'm in a time loop. Do you believe me now?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I think I do, yeah. I need to sit down. This is crazy. Man, this is not how I thought this night was gonna go.
Hey, how'd your father die?
Well, that's a fun conversation topic. He had a heart attack. It was awful.
Did you ever own a pocket watch?
A pocket watch? No. Not that I remember.
You sure? A pocket watch. Very valuable.
Babe, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Where'd you hide the watch?
Will you stop with that?
Did you kill your father?
Excuse me? No? Fun question, though. Real funny. Mm-hmm.
Did you murder your father?
What the fuck kind of question is that? Is this some kind of mind game? I'm not playing.
Tell me, did you murder your
fucking... Of course not! This isn't funny. You're scaring me. And all this fucked up time loop stuff. I need to get some air. I'll be back. Man, you are just all class today.
Yeah. Whew. Gotta get... Fucking hell, that hurt. Hey, babe. What the fuck? What? Are you kidding me?
Open up.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
Hey! I don't know what you... This is a mistake.
Uh-huh.
I don't... You must be... Look... I don't know. You don't have to handcuff me. We can talk about this.
We will.
I don't know who you are, but... I am not who you're looking for. This...
Anyone else?
It's a mistake.
Come on out.
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Anyone else here? Husband, boyfriend... Girlfriend?
My husband. He's at work. He'll be here any second.
All right. Just us then. 8 years ago. Your father? A gun?
Father.
Ring any bells?
Why are you asking? Father.
Come on, skip this part.
Please. I swear. Oh!
You're gonna give me his watch. Only question is how much you make me hurt you before you do.
I don't know about anyone.
Keep lying. See how creative I can get.
Help! Help!
Be honest with yourself. You knew this would happen. There's no cavalry coming. Nobody's going to save you. If you want to live, tell me where the watch is. This is your very last chance.
It's in the vent in the bathroom. Under the medicine cabinet.
Good girl.
It's there. I gave you what you wanted. And I won't tell anyone. I swear. Did you find it?
I did.
Okay, now will you let me go? What are you?
Easy now. Deep breath in.
No. No! Yeah.
Are you? No. It'll restart. It has to restart. I can't do this. It's not really like losing you, all right? And the baby. Oh, fuck. It's gonna restart. I know it will. It has to. Oh, fuck me. Are you serious?
Hey there. I didn't hear you come in.
Best night ever. Guess?
Who made dessert? Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. Thanks. That sounds great. In a sec.
Okay. Rude.
So this was her father's watch. Must be worth a lot of money.
Seriously.
Wasn't expecting a storm tonight.
I know about the pocket watch. It's in the vent underneath the medicine cabinet.
What?
There's a man. And he said that you killed your father.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I need you to tell me the truth.
Where is this coming from?
Listen! I'm sorry, I'm living the same 10 minutes over and over and over again, so look, I'll prove it to you.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Let's see.
I can't believe all of this. Let's just... Okay. Show me.
This present. Look, it's clearly unopened. But I know there are baby clothes inside.
I just bought them today. How could you know?
I told you that I'm in a time loop. Do you believe me now?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I think I do, yeah. I don't even know where to start. My dad wasn't always the man he wanted to be. After I was born, my mom was really focused on me, and I guess my dad felt... It doesn't matter. He started sleeping with my nanny. It was the start of my mom's spiral. Nothing was the same after she died. I blamed him. I mean, it was sort of his fault. And I poked at him a lot. We fought. Nobody can hurt you like the ones you love, right? Oh, anyway, God.
Hey, I know that this is hard, but please, I need to know.
Yeah. Yeah. Christmas Eve, he had caught me trying to sneak out, and I was so mad. I just poked at him and prodded at him, and he hit me.
Jesus Christ.
Anyway, I saw red, of course, and he always had guns around. I grabbed one, and I shot him, and I just ran. Made it here on New Year's Eve. That Polaroid on the fridge was actually taken an hour after I got here. I was gonna turn myself in, but it was a new year. A few weeks later, you showed up and... well, and things were almost good.
Police,
before it all ended today. I killed my father. Never thought I'd say that out loud. And now you know. What now?
So then... I don't
Come
care.
On, I know
it doesn't
you're
matter.
Home. Open the
I
door.
Forgive everything, all of it. All that matters is that we have each other.
Police, I have a warrant for your arrest.
What's going on?
Hey,
on the ground.
Who are you?
Now,
please
don't
listen.
Move.
This is way more complicated.
All right,
than you
all right, easy.
No, what is going on? Who are you?
Ma'am, you're under arrest. Put your hands
Can't
behind
just
your head.
Do this.
Hold still.
All right, let's go. Help me, will you?
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No, please, no. This can't be real. This can't be.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
I don't want to do this, please.
Uh-uh, no playing dumb. Tell me where the watch is.
I don't want to do this. Babe, are you...
He can't help you. Just you and me. Tell me where the watch is, and we all go our separate ways.
Please, please, just let us go.
Okay, let's just see.
Will you come help me? No, 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 no. No, please. Will you? Please. Okay, okay. Just stop. Just stop, please. I'll tell you. Just don't hurt him. Please. The watch is in the...
Motherfucker! I'm gonna fucking get you.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert?
Great. I'll let you know when I'm hungry.
Okay.
I'm stuck in a time loop, and I can prove it.
Right.
Look, I know how your father died. How he really died.
I don't know what you think, but you better.
It was Christmas Eve. He caught you sneaking out. He hit you.
How could you?
I couldn't, right? You told me in a previous loop.
I... what?
Look, I'm on your side.
On my side? Oh, God. Look, I couldn't... I didn't know how to tell you. Please, talk to me.
So then... You've been lying to me all this time?
Yeah. What else could I do? If you found out who I really was. I just didn't want to lose you, that's all. But here we are. God damn it.
Hey.
God fucking damn.
How'd you get the watch?
That fucking watch. It was my mom's. grandfather actually made it. It was gonna pass down to me. Well, I guess it did, didn't it?
Hey.
After I shot him, I wasn't thinking. It was there and I just grabbed it. I hate that thing so much, but it's all I have left of them.
Could you tell me again what happened that night?
I don't want to do this. Can we please not do this?
Please, babe. I need to know.
You need to know. It was Christmas Eve. He caught me trying to sneak out. I was mad. I don't know. I was young, stupid. I went at him. I'd never seen it, but my dad had a rough side, and I was pushing and pushing, and he hit me.
Baby, I'm so sorry.
I'd never been hit before. It was a shock. I don't remember grabbing the gun. He always had guns around. I shot him. I grabbed the watch and ran. I murdered my father. So there you go.
Hey.
You needed to know. Now you know.
And I'm still here. I'm still with you.
Yeah. For now.
I need to think about this.
Okay. I understand. Just, if you want to talk, so do I. I wanted to tell you. I just...
So then... I don't care. It doesn't matter. I forgave everything, all of it. All that matters is that we have each other. And that's it.
Yeah. Wouldn't that be nice? But you won't forget this. Neither of us will. Things like this just don't get forgiven.
Why'd you do it?
I never meant to hurt anyone. I fucking knew it.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yeah?
Follow me to your apartment. I'm with the police.
Oh. All right.
Thank you.
What's going on?
I have a warrant right here. This will go easier if you cooperate.
Hold still.
All right! All right! Let's...
Now you, hands behind
help
your
me.
Back, please.
Will you come help
Don't
me?
Move.
My wrists. I don't know what you... This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding.
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No. Please, no. This can't be real. This can't be...
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
I don't want to do this. Please.
Uh-uh. No playing dumb. Tell me where the watch is.
I don't want to do this. Babe, are you...
He can't help you. Just you and me. Tell me where the watch is, and we all go our separate ways.
Please. Please, just let us go.
Okay. Let's just see.
Look, I... No, 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 no. No, please. Will you? Please. Okay. Okay. I will. Just stop. Just stop. Please. I'll tell you. Just don't hurt him. Please. Please. Watch is in.
Fuck you.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will. these pills pack a fucking punch. Water?
Oh, yeah, thanks. I was about to grab some. Guess who has two thumbs and remembered to pay the electric bill today?
What you reading?
Oh, it's not really your thing.
Oh, try me.
You're gonna make fun of me? It's a book of meditations. Zen stuff.
Yeah, it's not my thing.
I'm so tired all of a sudden. Oh, just gonna lie down for a sec. We'll talk later.
Open up. Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
Anyone home? Hello? Police! Come on out. What the?
Why do you want the watch?
What? I'm here for your wife. Let me go. Don't. Oh, God. Jesus Christ. Stop. I'm not fighting you.
What do you want?
Why do you want the watch?
Shit. I need a doctor.
Yeah, I'll say. And I'm gonna hurt you again if you make me. The watch, come on.
Fuck. Fucking watch. You have any idea what that thing is worth?
Money? That's what this is about? You'd murder us for money?
You really don't know?
No.
Your wife. Her father. Closest thing to family I ever had.
You knew him?
Knew him. He taught me everything I know. He was good to me when no one else was, and that monster murdered him.
You knew her father, right?
Yeah. He was good to me. Taught me a lot. I owe him this. Now, will you please untie me?
What are we being accused of exactly?
You really have no idea, do you? 8 years ago, she murdered her father in cold blood.
What makes you think she did it?
Of course she did it. Same gun, same room. It's obvious.
Why would she possibly do something like that?
Money, jealousy, a million reasons. You should ask her.
How did her father die?
Her? She shot him. Christmas Eve, 8 years ago. Didn't kill him, though. Then on New Year's Eve, she came back and finished the job. Two shots, close range, heartless.
Wait, what? No, that's not true. She told me she ran away on Christmas Eve.
Uh-huh.
But by New Year's... On New Year's, she was here. She was hundreds of miles away when he was killed.
She was. Prove it. She's a murderer. Murderers lie. You don't have proof.
Look at this picture.
What about it?
Look at the date.
December 31st?
That's the day she murdered him.
No! That is the day he was murdered, but she was hundreds of miles away.
I don't understand.
No shit, it wasn't her. She didn't kill him.
So, who could have killed her father?
I don't know. Everything points to her. You're a monster. You're a monster.
Dad, move to that start. I'll call you back later.
I'm bleeding
out. I told you to call me earlier. Love you.
Yeah, okay. Listen up. What do you know about the nanny?
Who?
The nanny the old man had the affair with. What do you know about her?
Why do you care about the nanny?
It was years ago. Please, I'm bleeding out. Oh, fuck. I'm bleeding.
God damn it.
Hey there. I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will. I'm stuck in a time loop, and I can prove it.
Right.
Look, I know how your father died. How he really died.
I don't know what you think, but you better...
It was Christmas Eve. He caught you sneaking out. He hit you.
How could you...
I couldn't, right? You told me in a previous loop.
What?
Look, I'm on your side.
On my side? Oh, God. Look, I couldn't... I didn't know how to tell you. Please, talk to me.
So then... And in the next few minutes, the cop is going to be at the door.
He's how you found out about my dad?
Yes. Cop told me that he was there when your father bled out. I guess they were close.
Fuck. What do we do?
You didn't kill him.
What?
When you shot him, he survived.
No, that can't be. I saw him. He was bleeding.
Babe, he didn't die. He was gonna recover. Then somebody else came in and killed him on New Year's.
Somebody else?
But it wasn't you. You weren't there. The Polaroid on the fridge, that proves it.
All this time. I need to sit down.
father's affair.
God, I hate talking about this. I don't know. My dad loved my mom. But I guess having me made things tough on the marriage. And my nanny was right there. He wasn't always as good a man as he wanted to be.
How'd your mom find out about the affair?
Dad knocked up the nanny and she wanted to keep it, so tough to keep that secret. There were complications. Poor woman died in childbirth. My dad, God, he wanted to adopt the kid, but he could not do that to my mom.
What did your mom say?
Nothing. She just got sick. She hated him so much by the end.
What did he do?
Nothing. He didn't do fucking anything. Denied it until the day she died.
Your nanny. What do you remember about her?
My nanny? I was, like, 2 years old when she left. I never even knew her name.
What do you know about your nanny's child? Your brother, I guess?
I honestly wasn't even sure he existed. I think I overheard stuff about my dad wanting to adopt him, but no way my mom would have it. She hated the idea of that kid so much.
Do you know where your brother is now?
I have no idea. Sometimes I wonder if he was even real. My mom was so out of it. And I mean, if this kid did exist, I'm sure my dad would have tried to find him after my mom died.
So, who could have killed him?
I mean, with his work, he had a lot of enemies. It's not like he was always the easiest guy to deal with. I mean, I don't know. I never even imagined a possibility that...
Let's talk later.
This is too much. And some cop guy is coming? Okay, we'll tell him the truth. He'll listen, right? He has to.
Now, we wait.
Is that him? Is that him? What do we do? Do we open the door? We need to
come
tell
on.
Him
I know you're home. Okay. Please. I have a warrant for your arrest.
Yeah,
wait,
I know.
Wait, please.
You know.
I know.
I know why
you're
here. It's not what you think. Please.
On the ground.
Stop.
Arms behind you.
What the? Wait. Stop. I have something you need to see.
What did you say?
I didn't kill anyone. Look, I can.
No excuses.
You have to listen to me.
No, I do not. Only people I have to listen to are my daughter and my mother. And my mother's dead. Now shut up. That's enough. Hold still.
No, it's not. I didn't do it. Help
Don't
me.
Move.
Will you come help me?
Hey, it's okay. I'm not resisting.
My wrists. I don't know. This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding. Look,
there's a piece of evidence I need.
Wait. Listen. Babe, show him the photo.
Where's your father's pocket watch? I know you've got it.
No! Look at the picture. Babe, give it to him. It's important. It shows I'm innocent. It shows I never killed anyone.
Where's the watch?
You're not listening to me.
All right. Have it your way.
Look, I don't know. No. No, please. Will you? Please. Okay. Just stop. Please. I'll tell you. Just don't hurt him. Please. The watch is in
the... All right, it's getting easier. He won't listen to us. How do I make him listen? Who would he listen to?
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
I'm stuck in a time loop, and I can prove it.
Right.
Look, how your father died, it was not what you'd think. I know how he really died.
What are you? It was a heart attack.
No, it wasn't. It was Christmas Eve. He caught you sneaking out, and he hit you.
How? How could you?
I couldn't. You told me in a previous loop.
What?
But he didn't die when you shot him.
Where are you?
He survived. Somebody else killed him after you ran away. That old Polaroid from the coffee shop, it proves you weren't there at the time.
This is a lot.
I know.
Okay, you ready? There's more. A man is about to ring the doorbell and accuse you of murder.
What?
He was close to your father, and when your dad died, it really messed him up.
Okay. I'll be ready. This is too much. And some cop guy is coming? Okay, we'll tell him the truth. He'll listen, right? He has to.
Hello?
Hey, I got your number from your dad.
What?
Your dad says that my wife killed
her
father.
8 years.
He's coming to hurt her.
This isn't funny, you creep.
Listen, my wife is innocent, but
I thought
your daddy,
he
won't listen to us.
I don't know what you're talking.
He doesn't have the whole story. Please, could you just tell him to listen to us?
No, why would?
Please, he's making a big mistake. You can help him.
I mean, fine, okay, I'll call him.
So then. Who killed him? If I'd known he was alive, I could have done something. I could have stopped it. I guess, I mean, the good news? That's it. That's the secret. That's the skeleton. That's the secret.
Hey, Bumblebee. What's up? What? What do you... Honey, I think you got prank called. What did they threaten you? Listen to what? Okay, I'll listen to him, but honey. Yeah, don't worry, Bumblebee. I'll take care of this. Love you more. All right,
is that
open
him?
Up.
Okay. Let's talk. Get on the ground.
Oh, shit.
Please.
Wait, stop. I have something you need to see.
What did you say?
I didn't kill my father. I have proof. There's a picture of me the day he died. I was hundreds of miles away.
Show me.
On the fridge. Please, look.
Don't move. I'll be damned.
Listen, I know my father was important to you. I miss him, too.
But I always thought you weren't there.
I wasn't there.
But then?
I don't know. But it wasn't me.
I'm sorry. I really am. My daughter, she's all I care about. She's dying. Cancer. And the insurance won't. I can't pay for the treatment. That watch, though, it could cover it all.
God, if she knew I was doing this, thank you for not... If you told her what I was really here for, she'd never talk to me again.
I'm going now.
Wait, just a second. Here, take the watch. You need it more than I do. She does.
I'm pretty good at finding people, obviously. I'll find out who killed your father.
Thank you.
Actually, there's one thing that might help.
What?
When I found him, he lost a lot of blood. I tried to stop the bleeding, but... Anyway, he was saying something.
What was he saying?
Just the word monster, over and over. I always wondered what it meant.
It's my brother. Oh, my God.
You have a brother.
My mom was right. She was right all along. When my father and my nanny were having their affair, there was a baby, a boy.
A baby? I knew about the affair, but he never mentioned a child.
My mother hated him for it. Hated the kid, too. Always yelling at my dad about the monster. That's him.
I didn't know. I'm sorry. But I'll find him. For you and for him.
Thank you. Wow. So what happens now? Is it over?
I think it is. Yeah. Now we can go find your brother and move forward.
Yeah. Yeah, wow. I never thought I'd be able to tell anyone what happened. I thought I'd have to hold that forever. But you listened. And you're still here.
I told you. I'm not going anywhere.
Man, I really, really love you.
Really, really.
I really love you. You too. I don't know. I just don't know.
Hey there. I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
I'm stuck in a time loop, and I can prove it.
Right.
Look, how your father died. It's not what you think. I know how he really died.
What are you doing? It was a heart attack.
No, it wasn't. It was Christmas Eve. He caught you sneaking up, and he hit you.
How could you know that?
I couldn't. You told me in a previous loop.
I did what?
Listen. He didn't die when you shot him.
What are you doing?
He survived. Your brother. The one you always called Monster. He killed him a week later.
I have a fucking brother?
A half-brother from your father's affair. He's the one who did it. That Polaroid from the coffee shop, it proves it wasn't you.
What is going on?
I know.
A man is about to ring the doorbell and accuse you of murder.
What?
He was close to your father, and when your dad died, it really messed him up.
Okay. I'll be ready. This is too much. And some cop guy is coming? Okay, we'll tell him the truth. He'll listen, right? He has to. I mean...
Hello?
Hey. Your dad says that my wife murdered her father. Can you help? Please, he is going to hurt her.
You.
What are you talking about?
This?
Why would you say that?
My wife is innocent, but your dad, he won't listen to us.
I don't know what you want.
Hey, well, please, could you just call him and tell him to listen? He doesn't have
all
the whole story.
Years?
Okay.
I thought.
Fine. I'll call him. But lose my number.
This is crazy.
Your half-brother, He's the killer. How do we find him?
I don't know. Nobody ever told me anything about him. I don't even know his name.
Okay, what about the nanny?
I was 2 years old. I have no idea. I mean, the cop said he knew my father, right? Right? Maybe he was there back then?
That cop? He's after your father's watch. His daughter has cancer, and the watch will pay for her treatment.
That's awful. I can't imagine what that's like.
Now we wait.
This is crazy.
Hey, Bumblebee. What's up? Honey, I think you got a prank call. What the? Did they threaten you? Listen to what? Okay, I'll listen to them, but honey. Yeah, don't worry, Bumblebee. I'll take care of this. I love you more. All right,
is that
open
him?
Up.
Okay, let's talk.
Oh, shit.
Get on the ground.
Wait, please.
Please.
Wait, stop. I have something you need to see.
What did you say?
I didn't kill my father.
What?
He had a love child. Bastard. That's your killer.
You expect me to believe that?
I don't care what you believe. The bastard destroyed everything I loved. Destroyed my mother. She called him the monster, and he was.
Monster?
What?
Oh, it's just... That was the last thing I heard him say. It never occurred to me that it meant... that.
Listen. I know my father was important to you. I miss him, too.
But I always thought you weren't there.
I wasn't there.
But then...
I don't know. But it wasn't me. Look, I know why you're doing this. I get it.
You couldn't possibly.
You can't make us pay for what your daughter's going through. Don't take it out on us.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. If my daughter knew what I was doing, she wouldn't understand. She'd never forgive me. I'm going now.
Wait, just a second. Here, take the watch. You need it more than I do. She does.
I'll look for your brother. I'll start with the nanny, go from there.
How much do you remember about her?
It's been a long time.
Do you remember her name?
Something flowery. Daphne, Daisy, something like that. I'll dig into it. I'll let you know when I know more.
Wow. So what happens now? Is it over?
No. It's gonna happen again. I have no fucking idea what it... No.
The nanny. Flower. Fuck.
Hey there. I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
I'm stuck in a time loop, and I can prove it.
Right.
Look, how your father died, it's not what you think. I know how he really died.
What are you doing? It was a heart attack.
No, it wasn't. It was Christmas Eve. He caught you sneaking out, and he hit you.
How could you know that?
I couldn't. You told me in a previous loop.
I did what?
Listen, he didn't die when you shot him.
What are you doing?
He survived. Your brother, the one you always called Monster, he killed him a week later.
I have a fucking brother?
A half-brother from your father's affair. He's the one who did it. That Polaroid from the coffee shop, it proves it wasn't you.
What is going on?
I know.
All right, there's more. Listen, a man is about to ring the doorbell. He's gonna accuse you of murder, but he's actually just here for your father's pocket watch.
What?
His daughter has cancer and a watch will pay for the treatment.
What?
He was close to your father, and when your dad died, it really hit him hard.
Yeah. This is too much. And some cop guy is coming? Okay, we'll tell him the truth. Why is this out? You took the present out of my drawer? It was gonna be a surprise. That's why it was wrapped. Though, I guess you already knew what was in there, huh? Just let me have privacy sometimes, okay? He'll listen, right? He has to. I mean...
Hello?
Hey. Your dad says that my wife murdered her father.
Doing?
Can you help? Please, he is gonna hurt her.
Trust you.
What are you talking about?
This?
Why would you say that?
My wife is innocent, but your dad, he won't listen to us.
I don't know what you want.
Hey, well, please, could you just call him and tell him to listen? He doesn't have the whole story.
All these years?
Okay.
I thought.
Fine. I'll call him. But lose my number.
No, we wait.
This is crazy.
Hey, Bumblebee. What's up? What do you... Honey, I think you got prank called. Did they threaten you? Listen to what? Okay. I'll listen to him, but honey... Yeah, don't worry, Bumblebee. I'll take care of this. I love you more. All right,
is that
open
him?
Up.
Is that him? What do we do? Do we open the
door? Okay, let's talk.
Oh, shit.
Wait.
Get on the ground.
Please.
I know why you're here. Wait, stop. I have something you need to see.
Honey, I...
Please, let me talk.
What did you say?
I didn't kill my father.
What?
He had a love child. Bastard. That's your killer.
You're expecting me to believe that?
I don't care what you believe. The bastard destroyed everything I loved. Destroyed my mother. She called him the monster, and he was.
Monster?
What?
Oh, it's just... That was the last thing I heard him say. It never occurred to me that it meant... that.
Listen.
Wait.
Let me talk. Listen. I know my father was important to you. I miss him too.
But I always thought
You weren't there.
I wasn't there.
But then...
I don't know. But it wasn't me. Look, I know why you're doing this. I get it.
You couldn't possibly.
You can't make us pay for what your daughter's going through. Don't take it out on us.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. God. If my daughter knew what I was doing, she wouldn't understand. She'd never forgive me. I'm going now.
Wait, just a second.
Here, have the watch.
Thanks. Here, take the watch. You need it more than I do. She does.
I'll look for your brother. I'll start with the nanny, go from there.
How much do you remember about her?
It's been a long time.
Do you remember her name?
Something flowery. Daphne, Daisy, something like that.
Listen.
I'll dig into it. I'll let you know when I know more.
Look at this.
Cute one, see? So, what?
Name. Look at the name.
What the?
Is that the nanny that he had the affair with?
Oh.
Yes! Dahlia! That's it. Her name was Dahlia.
No.
Why are you saying this?
Please,
this
God.
Is some kind of joke. This is funny to you? Huh.
She was my mother.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh.
No. No. No.
Snap out of it. Look, I know this is a lot to drop on you. But I gotta know that we're on the same page concerning these feelings. So consider your answer to this question very carefully. What do you want with my daughter?
I can't just stop feeling for her. I love her. I love her with everything in me.
I don't care about your feelings. Feel however you feel. Feelings don't matter. What are you going to do?
You. You're fucking radioactive, you know that? Just you existing killed my wife. Your mother, too. Now you want my fucking daughter. God, permission. Permission to date my daughter. The thought of you touching her, your grubby fucking hands. I'll break every bone in your body. Look. It's not on you, not all on you. I could have been more honest, but fuck, not this. None of us deserve this. But you gotta... We gotta think about her, not ourselves. And you know what you gotta say. For her. Think about it. Say something. Say something. Piece of shit.
You fucking idiot.
Stop.
You are so naive, so stupid.
No. Oh, no. What if I'm gonna... No. You can't.
can't fucking be. How could I forget?
Honey? Babe, are you...
No, no, you stay back.
Hey, it's me. It's me. It's okay. It's okay.
No, don't touch me!
Let me help. What is it?
You stay away!
Talk to me.
No!
Whoa, tell me what's going on. Hey!
No, wait, no!
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will. Why a book on meditations?
I don't know. I've always been curious about it. My dad was always into that sort of thing.
My Zen wife, huh?
Look, there's a line. It is only by forgetting that we ever really drop the thread of time and approach the experience of living in the present moment. Babe.
Yeah, you're right. Not my thing.
Cool. Good talk, honey.
As you were.
Oh, we gotta clean that closet.
Back. Look, I know this is a terrible shock, but we need to be on the same page. These feelings for my daughter, your sister. Look, this isn't how I wanted to tell you. You deserve, both of you deserve better. You know, the thing I hate the most, worst thing in the world, disappointing my little girl. Well, that was the worst thing. And now a baby. You, with your little love. I guess it was always gonna happen. Nothing stays swallowed down forever. So, you gotta make a call. If I could go back, well, things would be different. But you can't just try again. That's not how life works. So you gotta make the choice, and you gotta make it now. Say something.
Hey, it's only by forgetting that we ever really drop the thread of time and approach the experience of living in the present moment.
You read that one, eh? I know the idea of forgetting things sounds crazy, but what if you could? I can help with that if you want. All you have is the future. You'll forget everything you went through. All the pain, all the stress, forgotten. Forever. But you need to understand, there is no turning back. You can't undo this. We can talk about her still. You can choose an answer. You don't have to forget if you don't want to. The choice is yours. This is your last chance. All right. I hope you find what you're looking for. All right. Close your eyes. I want you to think of a flower. Focus. Breathe. Look at its contours, its curves. Now I want you to imagine it changing, moving backward, returning to its bud. Think of that bud, unopened and fresh and new. Look at it as a whole. Don't just notice the changes. Let go of how you saw this before. Don't let anything override the perception of how you see this today. Just focus on that bud. Then silently repeat these phrases. May you be free from suffering. May you be free from fear and anger. May you know peace and joy.
Police!